underground, overground, wombling free. The wombles of Wimbledon come.
We're going to the AFC Wimbledon. See you at the ground.
Things that we find, things that the everyday folks leave behind.
King's Meadow, the grounds.
Let's go see if we need tickets or we can just pay at turnstile.
We've got a programme. We've got 5.50-50 tickets between us. We're just going to get tickets for the grounds. We're going to get the cheapest item in the club shop.
Hopefully there is a cheap item. I was going to get a beanie or something.
We've got the cheapest thing in the club shop.
A pencil, 50p. Not sure how funny it is.
No, I'll take it to school. This
50p pencil from the club shop. Anyway, we're going to get in the ground now.
Another bottle in the Fanta.
Decent.
Thank you. Second goal for Peter United from number 11, Marcus Madison.
So we've given our ratings after exiting the ground, and overall we've got a new leader. AFC Wimbledon scored 68 points, which makes them the best so far. So they got quite a lot of points for their atmosphere, because they had such good Charlton originality and dominance. But the main thing that let them down was that like, there was no bonus points given, because like nothing really like stood out too much. But any last words, Ethan?
I'm doing this again.
Yeah.
come on the Dons. See you later, alligator. Have